The doors have opened to Men's Shed, a first for Guernsey. It's a space to encourage conversation between men about their health and well-being. And you can pick up some new skills along the way.
It's the sort of place you can come to, come along, you don't have to actually do anything. Although there's a workshop here, you don't have to do anything practical. If you just want to come up, have a chat, talk about your holiday, talk about what makes you happy, you can even talk about what doesn't make you happy. You just talk, say anything, nobody's going to care. This is a nice thing about it. You don't have to worry. There's no retribution here. You just come up and have a chat and be yourself, really.
The aim is to reduce loneliness and isolation, giving those who visit the chance to chat, pick up a hobby, and let off some steam.
They're all very friendly people, and they welcome you with a cup of coffee and a bacon sandwich and so on and so forth. So it's really nice. It's really, really nice to have such a friendly group, and you meet so many different people.
The ethos behind the scheme is to give men on the island a safe space to talk in a non-pressurised environment.
Put them shoulder to shoulder, working on something. And through relationship, people share. And it's normal and it's natural. And I can testify that the conversations we've had along the way have ranged from utterly ridiculous, naughty jokes through to really serious health concerns. And it's come out of relationship.
3 years in the making, and now Men's Shed is open to the public and ready to get those conversations rolling. Marina Jenkins, ITV News.